I'm Olivia, I'm 20 and I live in Worthing.
I love coming to the pier, it's a great source of inspiration for my sketching and artwork.
I would describe myself quite laid back, up for a laugh, quite traditional.
Rugby players are probably my ideal type because they're frame, big and muscly. I'm very ready to meet Mr. Wright.
Absolutely stunning, doesn't she? What do you think, Ed?
I think she's nice. I think she's cute. She's quite sweet.
Well, you really do, don't you? Because you can't look at her. And you say that you also draw and you do artwork, yeah? Can you imagine maybe drawing him naked with just an apple in his mouth? All delightful.
Is that your fantasy?
Yes, it is, yeah. Well, listen, it's time for you to open up, my darling. I can't ride a bike, but you have tried.
Well, yes. My parents tried to teach me when I was little, but I was quite a scaredy-cat kid, and I knew the whole they were going to let go of the bike thing. So that didn't work out. And then I pushed it back, and my friends tried to teach me when I was, like, 13. You can't do it in public when you're not a four-year-old.
So, Ed, my darling, you can't ride a bike?
I think it's quite sweet.
Do you know what? I agree, my darling. Good luck, Olivia. Let's meet our third and final.